Even before the pandemic, powerful forces have been transforming the lives of vulnerable people around the world. Technology is disrupting labor markets, especially for low-paying jobs. Migration continues to accelerate. And climate change is more severely impacting the lives of low-income people. Through a new strategy, the Center for Financial Inclusion, or CFI, is intensifying efforts to move the industry beyond ensuring access to financial services and toward improving outcomes for low-income people as we tackle some of the world's most urgent challenges. Global per capita income is projected to decline due to climate change, and food and water security will be affected significantly, especially for those in the global south. Women in emerging markets are more excluded from the economy, and for women owning formal businesses, the financial gap is estimated at 80%. The rise of new financial service providers and products amid inconsistent standards have made low-income people even more vulnerable. The growth of the digital economy presents an opportunity to harness new data to bring better products at lower cost to more people. But it's important to protect sensitive data and keep consumers aware of how it's being used. In four strategic areas, mitigating and adapting to climate risk, women's financial inclusion, consumer protection, and data opportunities and risks, CFI seeks to learn, then influence. We start by looking at existing evidence and finding the gaps. We then pilot test solutions to identify the most useful lessons. Finally, we share what we've learned and advocate for what works. Our ability to convene and engage the industry around these insights has set us apart since our founding by Accion in 2008. It's more important than ever to ensure that the world's vulnerable people get the financial services they need to build resilience. Our collective goal should be nothing less than a world where all people are able to use financial services to participate in the economy, to improve their lives, and to prosper.